My name is David Edwards, and I am a Principal Operations Engineer here at Fisher Paykel Healthcare, which we also refer to as F&P for short. One of the reasons why I chose the master's was because I am quite excited about furthering my education and developing myself as a professional engineer. So when I saw the opportunity, I saw that Fisher & Paykel Healthcare were presenting this to staff. It was quite exciting for me, so I jumped on it. I quite enjoyed being able to return to academia. I very thoroughly enjoyed my undergrad, so getting back at structured learning was quite enjoyable for me. I enjoyed some of the core papers, in particular in Gen 770, and also one of my electives, MechEng 707. It's a great paper. In order to attend this program, I have completed a Bachelor of Engineering, majoring in Mechanical Engineering approximately 10 years ago. But more importantly, I have my approximately 10 years of industry experience as an engineer working in the medical device manufacturing area. In the program, you have two core papers, as well as two electives and a master's level research project. The core papers focus mostly on the design and technology management of medical devices, as well as the regulatory environment that those medical devices operate in. As for the electives, those are related topics, but entirely up to the student's choosing. As for the research project, once again, that is the student's choice, but it is a confluence of research, an engineering problem, and attempting to solve an issue with a medical device or procedure. So the reason I chose a master's over an alternative program was because the master's offered a varied range of topics. So it wasn't just one or two papers, it was a nice broad range of subjects that I could really sink my teeth into, and it was a real opportunity for me to challenge myself, which is very much what I wanted from my education. The University of Auckland, in my opinion, is quite well known for having really, really top quality engineering programs, as well as the relationship with Fisher & Paykel Healthcare. Knowing that I was going to have the support and the sponsorship of Fisher & Paykel Healthcare made this an obvious choice for me. During the program, there are opportunities for hands-on projects. One of the papers in particular, you are expected to work with a group and develop a concept, hypothetical medical device. And part of that can involve generating a prototype, and that prototyping obviously can be a hands-on process. Regarding the research project, as the author of the research project, you can make it as hands-on as you want. My role is growing, very much due to the knowledge and exposure that I have gained through my course. Particularly the results of my research project are leading to design decisions that are optimizing mold tools, for example, that we are using in our area. So there's great benefit from this course. Students should be prepared for the time commitment and also the mental capacity required for actually attending this course.